Then they get taken to the ship, where they have the combined stressors of high stocking density, ammonia, heat, pelleted food. Now, we're a highly cognitive species. We can think our way out of difficult situations, but cattle and sheep are creatures of habit. If we put them into new situations repeatedly, day in, day out, they become highly stressed. And eventually, and I've seen this on ships, they go into a stage of just giving up.